No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig. Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you. All right. This is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
Yeah!
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
Cerberus.
Once, only kings of the underworld may enter these gates.
You shall not
pass! Oh, easy there, fella. Hey, I remember a stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul scented creature!
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought our king the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe!
They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones!
You're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come. that's nice. Getting a little toasty. Guess I'm the first one here. I like that. The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Virgil.
Thank you.
Is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And this...
No.
I will have everything!
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had... you just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you. Dante!
Are you ready to do this, Virgil? All ends here.
Go!
I have to turn it to a fucking demon. Oh, here we go.
Uh-oh.
critical condition, and I think I'm dead. I still have some orbs left. So yeah.
Existence. They must fight.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
So he's evil as well. Witness mega boss fight then. Just don't die. Keep resurrecting and resurrecting himself. Just wanna get the final battle. Come on. Still June 15th.
You You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
And that creating portal is too cool.
Thank you, Nero.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself.
Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante.
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not
up.
It, Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father.
No! That's impossible!
Now he needs an ass kicking.
He's just stunned.
But I can't have you go kill your
poor little boy.
Father.
Settle this, Dante.
What? What's happening now?
Oh God, I thought it was over.
This isn't good. We're gonna get dragged into this. Dante, what happened?
My dumbass brother's back and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here.
I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag.
Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Hey, guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy, Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating!
I thought you were a good guy.
Come on. We shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
I'm gonna start. With this birdie.
Come here and face me like a man, boy!
Why the rush? I'm enjoying this!
Let's use the bazooka.
Running away? Nah, didn't think so. doesn't sound good. Like I'm back on Malay Island. Stand a chance. Are they trying to atone for something?
place to die. That's not on my agenda just yet.
Known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
See you next part, guys.